Imagine a universe with no beginning, no grand explosion, no big bang. Quite a concept to wrap our heads around, isn't it? Today, we delve into a thought-provoking scenario. What if the big bang never happened? For those new to the term, the big bang theory is the leading explanation about how the universe began. It proposes a massive explosion that sent matter and energy hurtling out in all directions. This pivotal event is believed to have set the stage for the formation of galaxies, stars, and even the very fabric of space-time itself. But let's entertain a hypothetical for a moment. What if there was no magnificent cosmic explosion? What would our universe look like? How would it function? Would we even exist? These are the questions we'll attempt to answer today. So buckle up as we embark on this cosmic journey of what-ifs. The Big Bang Theory has been the cornerstone of cosmology for decades. This theory proposes that the universe, as we know it, began from an incredibly hot, dense point roughly 13.8 billion years ago. A momentous event that set everything in motion, creating the vast cosmic arena we find ourselves in today. Let's take a brief journey into this theory. Picture, if you will, everything that exists, every particle of matter, squeezed into an impossibly tiny, hot, dense point. This is the singularity from which our universe is believed to have sprung. In a fraction of a second, this pinpoint of infinite density began to expand rapidly. This is the concept of cosmic inflation, a period of extremely rapid and exponential expansion of the universe. As the universe expanded and cooled, energy transformed into particles of matter and antimatter. These particles annihilated each other, leaving behind a bath of photons or light particles which we detect today as the cosmic microwave background. This is the oldest light in the universe, the afterglow of the Big Bang, and one of the most compelling pieces of evidence supporting the theory. But the story doesn't end there. The universe continued to expand and cool, allowing atoms to form and eventually clump together under gravity to form galaxies, stars, planets, and eventually life as we know it. The Big Bang theory also suggests that the universe is still expanding. Astronomers observe that galaxies are moving away from each other, indicating that the universe is stretching out, a concept known as the expansion of the universe. So from cosmic inflation to the cosmic microwave background to the expansion of the universe, the Big Bang theory provides a comprehensive explanation of where we came from and how the universe evolved over billions of years. But what if all these concepts were off the table? What if the Big Bang never happened? Let's delve into this fascinating hypothetical situation in our next scene. Without the Big Bang, we enter a realm of intriguing possibilities. Imagine a cosmos without a defining moment of creation, a universe that did not burst into existence from a single point. What might such a universe look like? Perhaps rather than originating from a singular event, the universe has always been here, existing in a constant state of change and evolution. This is the concept of an eternal or cyclic universe, where cosmic structures form, evolve, and eventually decay, only to be reborn again in a never-ending cycle of cosmic rebirth. Another possibility is the idea of a self-creating universe. This is a concept where the universe spontaneously springs into existence from quantum fluctuations in a pre-existing space-time fabric. In this scenario, our universe could be just one among an infinite number of universes, each with its own unique set of physical laws and properties. Or consider the theory of eternal inflation, where the universe is constantly undergoing a rapid expansion, creating an infinite number of bubble universes. Each bubble universe could have different physical laws, and our universe is just one bubble in this cosmic foam. These are just a few of the alternative theories that challenge the Big Bang's monopoly on cosmic origins. Each offers a different perspective on the universe's nature and evolution, and each has its own set of implications for our understanding of the cosmos. Yet these alternatives are not without their challenges. They must be able to explain the same range of observational evidence that supports the Big Bang theory, such as the cosmic microwave background radiation and the large-scale structure of the universe. And they must do this while also providing new, testable predictions that distinguish them from the Big Bang theory. A universe without a bang could be a universe in a steady state, or it could be a universe that is constantly creating and recreating itself, or it could be one bubble in an infinite cosmic foam. The possibilities are as vast and varied as the cosmos itself. A universe with no Big Bang could be a static or eternal universe. Quite a thought, isn't it? Imagine a universe that just is, without a birthmark of a singular cataclysmic event to kickstart its existence. This concept of a static or eternal universe isn't something we've concocted out of thin air. It's a theory that has its roots in the history of cosmology. In the early half of the 20th century, many scientists held on to the idea of a steady-state universe. This theory proposed that the universe didn't have a definite beginning or end. Instead, it simply existed, unchanging, in a constant state. Matter was continuously created to maintain a consistent density as the universe expanded. This idea challenged the Big Bang theory, suggesting an alternative view of our cosmos history and future. The steady-state theory was quite popular until the late 1960s. However, two significant discoveries challenged its validity. The first was the detection of the cosmic microwave background radiation, a relic of the Big Bang. The second was the observational evidence of the universe's evolution. These findings suggested that the universe had changed over time, contradicting the steady-state theory's primary assumption of a constant, unchanging universe. Now, let's dive a little deeper into the concept of a static universe. If the universe has always existed, what does that mean for time? In a static universe, the concept of time as we understand it could be quite different. We associate time with change, progression, and evolution. But in a universe that has always existed in a steady state, time might not have a beginning or an end. It might be cyclical, or perhaps even an illusion. This exploration of a static universe is more than just a flight of fancy. It challenges our understanding of the cosmos, pushing us to question the very nature of time, existence, and reality. It reminds us that there's still so much to discover about our incredible universe. In this universe, time, as we know it, might not even exist. In a universe without a Big Bang, how would galaxies, stars, and other celestial structures come into existence? Picture a universe that didn't burst into existence from a single point. A universe without a Big Bang. The formation of stars and galaxies in such a universe is a complex and intriguing puzzle. In the universe as we know it, stars are born from the gravitational collapse of dense regions within molecular clouds, which are vast accumulations of cold, dense gas found in interstellar space. These collapsing regions form protostars, which evolve into stars as nuclear fusion ignites in their cores. But in a universe without a Big Bang, the existence of such molecular clouds would be far from guaranteed. We might have to look for alternative mechanisms of star formation. One possibility is that stars could form from the direct gravitational collapse of primordial gas. This gas could be distributed throughout the universe in a steady state, rather than being concentrated in molecular clouds. If the density of this gas were high enough, it could collapse under its own gravity to form stars. Galaxies, too, would form differently. In our universe, galaxies are thought to have formed from the bottom up, with small structures forming first and then merging to create larger ones. But without a Big Bang, there might not be a bottom to start from. Instead, galaxies could form from the top down, with large structures forming first and then fragmenting into smaller ones. This process could be driven by the gravitational instability of large-scale gas clouds, which could collapse to form massive galaxies. These galaxies could then fragment into smaller structures, such as globular clusters and individual stars. Overall, the birth of stars and galaxies in a universe without a Big Bang would be a radically different process from what we see in our own universe. This universe would be a radically different place, filled with mysteries. Could a multiverse provide an alternative explanation in the absence of the Big Bang? Now, that's a question worth pondering. The multiverse theory, a favorite among science fiction writers and cosmologists alike, proposes the existence of infinite universes, including the one we inhabit. In this mind-bending scenario, each universe might have its own physical laws, dimensions, and even time. The Big Bang might not be a requirement for their creation. Some universes could be born from cosmic inflation, while others might spring from black holes or quantum fluctuations. So, let's explore how multiple universes might interact or coexist. One popular interpretation is the bubble universe's idea. In this model, our universe is just one bubble in a cosmic foam of countless other universes, each isolated from one another. Imagine blowing bubbles in a field. They float independently, each encapsulating its own little world. That's a bit like what our multiverse could be. Another notion is the many worlds interpretation of quantum mechanics. This suggests that every decision creates a split in the universe, where each possible outcome happens in its own separate reality. It's a dizzying concept, isn't it? But as exciting as these concepts are, they are just theories. They are yet to be confirmed by empirical evidence, but they do offer fascinating alternatives to our Big Bang-centric understanding of the cosmos. Some scientists argue that if we live in a multiverse, it might explain why our universe seems so finely tuned for life. It's not that our universe is special, but rather, out of countless universes, we just happen to exist in one that has the right conditions for life as we know it. It's a perplexing thought that we may be just one universe in a vast, possibly infinite, cosmic landscape. And it's equally bewildering to think about how different our understanding of reality would be if we could somehow confirm the existence of other universes. While we may never know for certain, it's interesting to ponder these alternatives. A universe without a beginning challenges our understanding of reality. This statement might seem like a paradox, but if we're daring enough to entertain the idea of a universe without a Big Bang, we must also consider the philosophical implications of such a cosmos. In a world without a singular starting point, some philosophical perspectives find themselves in a conundrum. For instance, the cosmological argument for the existence of a divine creator asserts that everything that exists has a cause. This cause and effect chain leads us back to a prime mover or a first cause, which is often attributed to God. But in a universe without a beginning, this chain of causality could potentially be infinite, never requiring a prime mover. This might challenge theistic perspectives but provide a fresh playground for atheistic or agnostic philosophies. On the other hand, existentialists might find a universe without a beginning quite fitting. Existentialism often emphasizes the individual subjective human experience in an indifferent or even hostile universe. Without a defined beginning, the universe indeed becomes even more indifferent, making human life seem even more absurd or arbitrary. However, not all philosophies find themselves at odds with a universe lacking a singular origin. Eastern philosophies, such as Buddhism and Hinduism, often embrace the notion of an infinite universe. In these philosophies, the cosmos goes through infinite cycles of creation, preservation, and destruction, aligning quite well with a universe without a definitive start. In the realm of science, a universe without a beginning could compel us to reevaluate our understanding of time and causality. It might even lead us to question the nature of existence itself, driving us to explore new theories and perspectives. In the end, we're left with more questions than answers. The thought of a universe without a beginning is as perplexing as it is fascinating, pushing the boundaries of our understanding and challenging us to think beyond the confines of our current knowledge. It's a testament to the infinite possibilities that lie within the cosmos, and the infinite questions that we, as curious beings, will continue to ask. Our cosmic journey of what-ifs brings us back to where we started. We embarked on a fascinating exploration of a universe without a Big Bang, and it's time to summarize the key points we've discussed. Imagine a cosmos where the Big Bang never occurred, a static universe that has always existed. This concept challenges our current understanding of cosmology, proposing an eternal universe without a singular starting point. It's a stark contrast to the explosive inception and expansion we've come to associate with the Big Bang. In this hypothetical scenario, we also ventured into alternative mechanisms for the formation of cosmic structures such as galaxies and stars. The absence of a Big Bang could imply different methods for celestial creation, a fascinating concept to ponder. We delved into the intriguing notion of time in a universe without a Big Bang. Would time have a beginning, or would it, like the universe in this scenario, be eternal? This question probes the very nature of time itself. We explored the possible conditions for the emergence of life and consciousness, and the potential for intelligent civilizations in a universe without a Big Bang. This exploration broadened our perspective on life's existence and the universe's potential for consciousness. We also discussed dark matter and dark energy, the mysterious phenomena that account for most of the universe's mass energy. Without a Big Bang, would we still observe the effects attributed to these enigmatic entities? Multiverse theories provided us with alternative explanations for the universe's existence. Could multiple universes interact or coexist, each with its own laws of physics and cosmic history? We touched on the philosophical implications of a universe without a singular beginning, and how this concept aligns with or challenges various philosophical perspectives. This idea offers a fresh lens to view our existence and the cosmos. Finally, we considered how scientific exploration and discovery might unfold in a universe without a Big Bang. Would the absence of a singular origin impact our approach to cosmological research? Remember, the universe is full of mysteries, and it's our curiosity that drives us to explore them. Until next time, keep wondering, keep exploring, and keep questioning.